Let's talk about the introduction. Myself, Atifa, and I just want to know your name and your organization name, sir.
Ashok Damodaran. I'm from Dimensions Health Club in Chennai. And it's been a great day here. Yeah, I mean, anything for, I mean.
Yeah, okay. And Mr. Ashok, I also want to know, may I know the specialty of your organization? What do you do for your customers? Okay.
See, we like to be not only in the fitness industry, we like to be in the health industry, really. See, in India, right, I mean, when you talk about fitness, only 2% of the population is more interested in the fitness. But when you see about the health needs of the people, right from the child all the way to the, you know, older people, we can take health to everybody. So we need innovation in the industry, and this is where we like to work in, mainly categorizing into different segments for children, for women, for senior citizens, and performance-based people, you know. So we have four zones, mainly fitness zone, activity zone, health zone, and sports zone, catering to different needs of the population. See, what I call as a buffet of the thing. So let them come in and they get the best experience in the center and they choose any activity. So we like to devise programs, unlike a regular gym where it has only two products, which is like a gym membership and a personal training. We like to have like 10 plus programs for diabetics. You know, they can have a special program for 4 months, you know, which can be able to reduce their, blood sugar and to even to, go back and become a diabetic free, which may be controversial, but we can do it actually. So these are the areas we like to work in. And I still feel like it's mostly in innovation I try to do in my company.
बहुत अच्छा लगता है ऐसे लोगों को अपने बीच लाकर अपने ऐसे लोगों को ऑनर करके एंड इट्स रियली अ ऑनर फॉर अस टू हैव यू गाइस इन बिटवीन अस या सो यू आर फ्रॉम चेन्नई सर एंड प्लीज शेयर योर एक्सपीरियंस विद द फिटनेस इंडस्ट्री लाइक आई जस्ट वांट टू नो फॉर हाउ मेनी इयर्स यू आर इन फिटनेस इंडस्ट्री
ओके सी आई केम एज अ क्लाइंट एंड आई एम रनिंग द सेंटर फॉर पास्ट 3 इयर्स क्लोज टू 3 इयर्स एंड आई एम अ न्यूबी राइट सो आई एम नॉट अ वेटरन इन द इंडस्ट्री But I am very committed. I mean, I feel very passionate in the industry, and there's a lot of room for growth and development. And we can give jobs to many people. I am really upbeat about the job market and the kind of reach we can have on the people. It's the one industry which is everybody needs it. See, it's not an optional thing. You know, everybody wants health. You know, so it's not that it's an optimum. It's an optimal thing we are trying to work it. When I go back home and sleep at night, I have a good sleep because I'm doing something good for the society, right? So it's not something we always feel proud of what we do. So that's what I feel like, you know.
So you guys are really doing a best job, a good job. You are like making the healthy our society. Yes. Yeah, so it's really nice. I just appreciate all guys are here, and I just want to see you next time.
Sure.
Yeah, and it's a privilege to have you here. Yes, thank you so much, Mr. Ashok. Really nice to talk.
Thank you. Bye. Yeah. Thank you. I mean, it's been a great day here. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.